red, fresh tomatoes. Put them in a bowl with water. Add the onions, strong and tasty. On the stove you let it boil. Choose the finest meat you get, from cow or pig, it doesn't matter. Beans or jalapeno peppers, necessary is to this. But don't forget the Mexican spices. Do the dot of the spices. The honey, the olive, cooking. Oh no, don't forget the Mexican spices. You don't up without them. You won't get a flavor of sunshine, whatever. Chile con carne, 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 con chile con carne. Aha, let's make chile con carne, 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 con chile con carne.
Aha, that's good.
Ginger chili mix and slowly to prevent the stomach ache. Crisp tortillas on your plate, those sound so nicely when they break. When your mouth gets full of fire, you might need something to drink. One or two or three or four or seven beers will be enough. But don't forget the Mexican spices. You don't up the spices, the oily of cooking. Oh no, don't forget the Mexican spices. You don't not out without them. You won't get a flavor of sunshine, ba-da-ba-da-ba-da. Chili con carne, 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 con chili con carne.
Aha, that's me.
Chili con carne, 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 con chili con carne, chili con carne. Chili con carne, chili con carne.